We didn't know they had a police's office, the state trooper, behind that building over there on horseback. We didn't know that. We couldn't see them. They were hiding.
They came in from both sides, the front and the back, and they were just beating people. When the gas got to us, we couldn't see, we couldn't breathe. It was horrible.
Right, people were falling down, were getting hit, knocked down to the ground, forced back, tried to hit us. A lot of the people stood behind the iron posted on the bridge, keeping from getting hit.
Somebody tried to drag me backwards, and I heard the word nigger twice, and he hit me in my forehead twice, and I ran into a cloud of tear gas. I passed out. When I woke up, I was on a stretcher, and they were putting me in the back of a hearse, and I let them know I wasn't dead and I wasn't getting in that hearse. I had received 7 stitches over my right eye and 28 in the back of my head. I was 14 years old.
Yearig na hivan na creilta o Selma, ard an phobal war ar ceis na cearta déama. Agus fius an láta an uaim, is simbalé an druid, the equivalent a tar fós ar bun.
We shall not be moved.
We come a long, long way. The problem is that we had so far to go. So we're still struggling. For every right that's afforded to citizens in these United States, people who look like us had to fight for. Am I right? We had to fight for every one of them. Nobody gave us anything. The bridge is a constant reminder of struggle. There was a movement a couple of years back to change the name because Edmund Pettus was a Confederate general. He was also the Grand Wizard of the KKK. Right. But I believe when you renew and rename, new history begins.
Right.
And old history is forgotten.
Yes.
That bridge is too important to the fabric of this nation to be forgotten.